All right, you ready to kick it with Kenny Crupton this morning?
I'm ready to kick it because we got a really cool winery that Kenny's at today. Hey, Kenny.
Hey, that's right, you guys. Well, Wayne, Todd, I'm thinking about you, too. I know you have beautiful wives, and I know you need to be creative for date night, so you're welcome. Laurentia Winery right here, nestled in the sprawling hills of Madison, Ohio. That's where Gary decided to just put this beautiful, beautiful place. And congratulations, first of all.
Well, thank you.
Okay. Good to be back.
Same here, Ken.
And speaking of congratulations, you guys are doing not too shabby over here. These are just a handful of the awards you've won so far.
That's correct. We've entered many competitions out in San Francisco and in Texas and, of course, locally. And we've been lucky to have won some medals.
Yeah, not too shabby. And this is what people see once they come in. And we're just going to give them a little brief tour. And then the area over here now, is this for wine tastings, Gary?
Yes, we can have wine tastings. Customers can come in, order wine. We'll have, on a busy Saturday, we'll have several wine hosts up here who are very knowledgeable about the wines and our menu and what to suggest to our customers if they want the total experience. We have another station right here. And I'm telling you, on a Saturday, we can have over 700 visitors, especially if the weather's like it is right now.
Yeah, and you had a really busy Saturday.
We really did.
And you mentioned a menu, and then this is where the people can come in and just take a load off and enjoy some of the great wine, and then we have a full kitchen here. Correct?
We do, yes. And we have a very nice menu prepared by our executive chef. And we always pair our foods with wines that we think will bring out the most in our menu.
You said it was very important for you to have fine dining as well as great wine, right?
That's correct.
Because they go hand in hand.
They do, yes. And after many trips to France and Italy, you learn that lesson pretty quickly.
You learned it very well.
Yeah.
Okay, but you also wanted this to be a really great experience too, and we can kind of see the senior setting as we come out to your patio. We have the vineyards to our left. Tell us about what we're seeing here, Gary.
Okay, right out in front is a vineyard of Chardonnay, the rows running east-west. To the right we have Riesling, and behind we have other varietals, Cabernet Sauvignon, Pinot Noir, and Pinot Grigio.
And just to bring people into the fold, this is just part of the property. You a few miles away, you have some more acreage where you have tons more grapes.
Yes, we have a nice vineyard over on Stoltz Road. We have about 30 acres of vineyards there and about 15 to 18 here. So all in all, we have 48 acres of vineyards.
Little gem in TV we call the money shot, Gary, and this is the money shot. This is where you wanted the beautiful experience of coming out here and just enjoying yourself at leisure. This is kind of the painting that you created, right, for all your guests.
Yes, it evolved over time, of course. The building in the foreground there is our production building, and that's where all our wines are made and bottled.
Okay.
And as we speak right now, the crew is out in the vineyards harvesting our Pinot Grigio.
Okay.
So we'll be doing that for the next 2 days, and then next week we'll begin harvesting the Chardonnay and the Riesling. So it's all hands on deck at the moment.
It's beautiful out here. I mean, you don't even feel like, you know, Cleveland's only 40 minutes away. All right, hanging out here at Madison at Laurentia Winery. We're going to check out the production house, but just enjoy that view. Welcome to the great Ohio outdoors. All right, back to you guys in the studio.